morning, Saturday afternoon, just pass me by. And I'm just savoring familiar sights. We shared some history, this town and I. Stop that long forgotten feeling of her. Time to book a room to stay tonight. Number one is to find some friends to say you're doing well. The happy hour at one of two hotels. Settle in to play. Do you remember so and so? Oh, and number three is never say your name. Oh, the there's no change, there's no pace. Everything within its place just makes it harder to believe that she won't be wrong. But oh, who needs that sentimental bullshit anyway? Just a memory to make me cry. And I'm happy just to sit at a table with old friends and see which one of us can tell.